This is Ian Benson. When the BC Liberals were in government, they invested tens of millions into our highways, bridges, schools, and healthcare facilities. The NDP government has done all its investing at the coast while running up the biggest debt in BC history. I want lower taxes and more investing here in the East Kootenay East. That's why I'm voting for Tom Shapika.
Authorized by David Goldsmith, financial agent for the BC Liberal Party. 1-800-567-2257.